Hi, this is Linda Shea reporting from the 2018 IADC Drilling HSCT Europe Conference in Amsterdam. Joining me today is Sandra Atkins, Human Performance Advisor for BP's Global Wells Organization. Sandra, thank you for being here.
Thanks for the opportunity to join you.
So you talked about a collaborative human performance working group that is being led by BP. How did this group come about?
So for the past several years, we've been focused on human performance, which is kind of the overview of how people, plant, and processes work together to influence how a person is successful or not, whether they make errors or not. And for the past 6 years, BP has held a collaborative safety workshop annually with its major contractors, drilling service companies, to focus on a variety of safety issues. You know, we know that no one drills a well safely and successfully by themselves, and our companies are very interdependent. So when it comes to safety, there are different issues we want to work together on. So in previous years, some of the topics that we've covered are issues around procedural discipline, self-verification initiatives, dropped objects prevention. And in recent years, human performance has become an increasing topic of interest. So at last year's meeting, one of the outcomes that the group took away was that they wanted to spin off and take an action as a group to make a more focused effort to make some strides in this topic.
So what is the overall goal or mission of this group?
So the mission is to work together as a collective to better integrate human performance principles and the tools and techniques of the discipline of human factors into our daily businesses to further improve our risk management.
Can you talk about some of the specific objectives of the group?
So some may sound very simple, but are actually very important. Just some are as basic as agreeing on the basic human performance principles. A basic foundation is accepting that people can and will make mistakes and that they're rarely malicious and usually make sense to them at the time. So something sounds so simple, but it really changes the mindset and our behavior. So part of it's just agreeing some basic fundamental principles about how we work and the mindset around our business. Also, just around agreeing terminology and resources to point to in this space. The terminology, unfortunately, is confusing between human performance, human factors, crew resource management. So understanding what all these things are individually and kind of how they fit together so we can all be speaking the same language to make progress. Some of the longer term objectives after kind of building that foundation together across companies is we're working together to sort of draft that outline of what we see as a bit of a gap in creating a sort of guidance framework on what human performance integration might look like in our businesses. It's a very broad topic and a wide discipline with many different focus areas. So it's easy to kind of come along with the ideas and say they make sense, but then when you try to decide where to start or how to start, it's a little bit more complicated. So we've had several calls over the past 9 months and a couple of face-to-face meetings to kind of draft the outline of what a guide like that might look like to help us integrate it into our daily business without it feeling like a sort of bolt-on addition and to most effectively use the tools and techniques we have at our disposal.
So is this a closed group or are all companies welcome to join?
So it's absolutely open. The current membership is made up of the companies it has as an artifact of kind of who was at that particular meeting, but we particularly welcome other operators to participate and any other drilling contractors or service companies that aren't currently participating. So the invitation is wide open. We definitely believe in capitalizing on the bigger brain. We've found that different organizations are stronger in different focus areas related to human performance, and together we'll be able to be more successful faster if we have everyone at the table.
Well, thank you so much for joining me today and telling us about the work of this group, Sandra.
Thank you for having me.
And thank you, viewers, for joining us on drillingcontractor.org.